I'm just going to show you a video how to clean Jerusalem artichoke. I use the high, the jet on the nozzle. They have a lot of dirt in the crevices, and through this dip tin, it's absolutely marvellous. And then they're nice and clean. Just turn them over and get rid of the other bit on it. And then you just put them straight, skin and all, in your soup or a roast. Easy to clean.